Okay, fine. Don't teabag me to say hello, you little slut. Is that a... Chasing the bill that I was spawned with. Fuck. Had to rely on the fang to watch that side. Cheers, I guess. I'll use that now since I'm currently in the middle of something. Philip Watch Mojo is on you. I hope not. I'm in the middle of something here. I need a locker. Is he still chasing? No. He hasn't started, he hasn't been chasing anyone. He chased Bill for like 2 seconds and then he's like, nah, fuck ya. Need to have a bomb. Well, I got Blast Mine, so that's the closest thing to a bomb you're gonna get in this game. I'm not complaining. What a TTV, by the way. Why are you running? That's what I want. Oh, okay. That's fine. Yeah. And the survivor, where's the survivor that adds a perk which replaces the flashlight with a pistol? Oh, there he is. He's not trying. Is he? No, he is. Might have wasted my blast mine though. He really needs to kick my gen real quick. Oh, is he trying for basement? Oh no, I thought he might have been trying for basement. Did he leave? Doesn't look like he did. I would have seen him if he left. Even cloaked, he gives off a little shimmer. Yeah, there he is. Oh, he's got Silent Bell. Yeah, he's tunneling her out. Ooh, that was sexy. Oh, did you see that shit? That person's dead, bro. You might be able to save the TTV if we can get Noed. I can't go that. He must be around it. Find Noed soon, I'm just gonna leave. Fuck it. He's doing the same. Yeah, it has to be over there somewhere. Has to be. Time where we can heal up. He is gonna tunnel that TTV out though. I'm in a predicament and I'm injured. TTV hasn't recovered, so I can't actually save her. Yeah, nah, I'm out. I gotta leave. If the TTV immediately started recovering, I probably could have gotten her and gotten out. But since she didn't do anything, he came straight towards me and I had to leave.